Hello and welcome to a Halo 4 news update. I'm Chris on Halo 4 Follower with some early details on a new competitive playlist. As the name is still not official, we'll explore the given info from Waypoint. Sources are below. Alright, so these are some early details on the playlist. It's a 4v4, preset game loadouts, force respawn timers, no instant respawn, ordnance on resupply timers, join in progress is off, no split screen play, friendly fire is on, Matt's party size is 4 with a big party matching enforced, and no guests are allowed. So they say we'll be keeping a close eye on AGL this weekend and the settings they are using at this tournament. Please continue to provide feedback. I'll put a source down in the description as it helps us fine-tune and perfect your matchmaking experience. And thank you, as always, for your continued support. So guys, if you want to put a little bit of your input and what is really a competitive playlist, I would go to this forum and, of course, just sign in and post your response. So they say, we have been hard at work on a competitive playlist featuring heavily modified versions of Slayer, CTF, Extraction, and King of the Hill. They later say this playlist will launch before CSR, which is mid-February, and we envision it as both the go-to plays for the competitive play and premier playlist to get your 50 in. We've been paying close attention to the competitive community settings while building this playlist, and will continue to do both pre and post playlist launch. We will share the first outline of these settings next week to collect community feedback and perfect the competitive playlist before going live. Very exciting stuff. They go on lastly to say the name of the playlist is still TBD. Please feel free to give us suggestions. Well, that is it. Be sure to like if you're excited about this and have enjoyed this video. Subscribe for more updates on Halo 4, including crazy stuff being exposed like Hayabusa armor and playlist changes, bulletins, and secret weapons. This has been Chris on Halo 4 Follower, signing out. Thanks for watching.